Let's go on Pixel Gun
And you
now.
live streamed it.
Bro, Pixel Gun's a mad game to live stream. Are you sure it was Pixel Gun?
Yeah, fair enough, fair enough.
Are you sure I even live streamed it?
Yeah, I think so. The broadcast has been stopped. Oh.
Alright, let me look at my YouTube. Oh, it's gay.
Live. Just Josh and Tyler play.
Josh and Tyler play with each other.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! No! What a start! Wowzers! Can you please mute that? I don't want to hear myself talking to you this whole entire time. Oh, racist pro clubs.
Yeah, that was a bit of a dodgy video.
I think we played one game of pro clubs and gave up.
Yeah, then your internet like died.
Yeah.
See, I reckon now that we're started this amazing. Oh crap, brother.
It's fine, I got this.
See? So happy you're so happy. At least I'm happy that there's only one person. Oh crap.
It's fine, I got this. Whoa, did you see that? Oh. That was sick. I'm gonna bun him. Yes, that was so well done. Oh my god, I'm insane. Will be one day. Could be us, but it could be us, but you're playing around. Bro, we're sick at this, honestly. We're so good at this video game.
Just two young boys playing with each other.
Yeah.
Sexually.
Yeah. What?
Oh, crap! But...
Bro, I forget the viewers, yeah. I'm telling you. If you say, like, sexuality wins views. As you can tell by the current amount of viewers watching.
Get the ball. Yeah, lad. We can tell Archie a lot.
No, we can't.
You're not
looking
at it.
Because he's currently on PlayStation.
Bro, imagine we had him. Jesus Christ.
Bro, I'm playing like a smaller screen now, so yeah.
I dislike it. I dislike this.
Hey, no, hang on. Take that back.
I think I liked it.
I could set up a camera. I think I actually have a webcam as well.
What? So it records you?
Yeah. You're pretty gnarly, I reckon.
Pretty gnarly.
What, bro? This is one of the worst games of Rocket League we've ever played in our whole entire lives.
At least I'm not losing.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow.
Wait. Look, I'm contesting.
I'm gonna bum
so happy I'm the only one. I'm so happy I'm the only person watching the stream.
Yeah, well, no one's
like,
gonna...
No, I'm not.
No one's gonna tune in.
Oh, you never know.
Well, if anyone searched up sexually winks on the YouTube search bar, I reckon that one of the first results. You know?
Yeah, we're top of the tree.
Yeah, we're top of the tree for sexually winking. Bro, how are we drawing to these guys? Honestly. Oh, back to you.
Wait.
Score it, Josh.
Oh,
what a goal!
That is elite.
What a goal! Look at this. Look at that. Oh wow!
Bro,
straight back to you. Wow. Wow, the way, wowee.
That was kind of dodgy, that.
I'd like you to know that if you do want to change games to like Rocket, to like FIFA or something, you have to end the live stream and start it again. Because different accounts, you know?
What, are you not techie with that?
What do you mean I'm not techie with
Wait,
that?
Is Rainbow on this account or?
Yeah, Rainbow's on this account, yeah.
So we can. Live stream
yes,
Rainbow.
We can live stream Rainbow. I think I could be worse at Rainbow than I am at Rocket League anyway. So.
I'm hectic at Rainbow, bro. What do you mean? People always say that I'm not good at Rainbow, but I just don't think they've seen my real potential, you know.
And they see your true colors, and that's why I love you so. Don't be afraid. Yes, pass it. Oh, no, that was great.
Today.
You're so gay.
I'm joking.
No, you're not. You said you would last night.
I just watched Wrexham. I do want to watch it.
What? High School Musical or Wreck-Them?
High School Musical.
Fag.
There's actually nothing wrong with that.
It's pretty gay, isn't it?
It's not. Zac Efron's in it.
Bro, I reckon you like the show Glee as well, don't you?
Okay, no, Glee's a bit weird.
Nah, don't, you're just saying that.
Oh, what?
Nah, I reckon you love Glee. Glee's like
what, top, Glee's okay.
Glee's
nah,
like top
don't.
10 shows for you, I reckon.
Glee's the one with,
that chick in a wheelchair.
Rebel.
Rebel Wilson's in Glee.
Is it? I thought she was.
I think you're thinking of that, like, that a cappella movie.
Isn't that?
Like,
that.
All the chicks in it? Rebel yeah. Wilson's in it? Yeah, that's not Glee, you idiot.
Oh, what's Glee?
Glee's like an American TV. Do you ever watch Victorious?
Was that the crap on Nickelodeon?
Yeah, with like the chick and like Ariana Grande.
Yeah.
It was like the more intense American version of that, and it wasn't so child friendly. Like, one of the characters Glee. Like overdosed and shit, like pretty intense, you know?
Nah, never watched Glee.
Oh, why would you touch it?
It's just all part of the stream, you know.
You got pretty little eyes as well.
Yeah, you got pretty nice eyes.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
I was making reference to the chicken. Oh no.
So does Hitler. Hitler has really nice eyes apparently.
According to him. Anyone else got boss?
Shit team. Bro.
I think he was saying shit team. I think he's got a stutter, that's why.
Shit team.
Shit.
Oh, let's go, Josh. We're versing Big Ball Gab.
The time is just hit 7 minutes. Well,
what?
On the stream, I was going to say 7 minutes, but. Yeah. I'm bumping everyone out of the way for you.
Not even a good save.
You still can't score. You still couldn't score.
Bro, you bumped him into the ball.
Bro, I get the pressure's on with the amount of people watching, but come on.
Oh my god. Bro, oh my god.
Me and this bloke just kissed.
Bro, I just scored like one of the best goals ever.
Watch the replay on your stream.
Oh no. I tried.
You didn't have to do that extra turn after you hit the ball.
It looked cooler though, added effect, you know?
I know. I was gonna say. Oh, there's 2 likes. Did you like it?
No.
Shut up, you did.
No, me and Daniel, I didn't.
Oh, there must have been someone who's watching then.
I swear to God, it wasn't me. Like, no, not even kidding, it's not me. I'm sad, but I'm not sad. Oh, shit.
Thank God I only made it to watch that.
Yeah,
so I can watch it again. 4-year-old
bloke named Peter. Oh, no, that's Hannah's dad's name. No. Not Hannah's dad. It's not Hannah's dad.
Oh, I don't know. Are you sure it's not his dad? Her dad, sorry, her dad, God. I love Leona.
I
right,
that'll be forever on video now.
I'm alright with
oh. I'll actually send her the link to this. Oh wow, I'm so good at this video game. Oh my god, I'm going to score here as well. I'm still going to score. Not over yet. Wait. I'm going to score on this move. Bro, that's all because, like, I felt your presence. I tingle at the spine.
My presence scares people, does it? I've got a touch there.
Touching?
I can hit that, yeah. Nice.
Scoring.
You need to get another touch on that, mate. No, you didn't get another touch properly.
Score.
Wait. Why?
Yeah, I didn't feel like it. That's why.
Oh!
Again. Oh, lovely.
Oh.
That's seductive.
Wait. Don't touch it. Wait, leave it. Leave it!
Oh, just leave it!
Okay, I got it.
What?
Bro, I told you to leave it, you didn't leave it.
Bro, how's that my fault, man?
Because I told you to leave it, you didn't leave it.
You're a spatula.
Come on, man. We're better than this. I reckon we need to give the stream some music to bluff. You are a core head, aren't you?
Bro, I love you too.
Oh, two people are watching Tyler.
Oh, yeah, it's me. I just started watching.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm gonna start a poll. Start poll.
No. Hold up. Hello. Oh, it's Atu. Atu. Hello, Atu. Hello, Atu. Atu.
Fucking idiot.
Atu. He has a look. Alright. Archie's an egg then. I can tell he's an egg. Oh. He's an egg. Yep. What's his problem then? I want to see him. Archie. I understand that, yes.
Oh, I thought you were going to go for it.
Go for it.
Oh, well, look at that.
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 Yeah, not bad.
Save. Go, Josh. You, bro, you pelican. So many things I want to call you, but I just can't. Get a fist on its own. Oh, look at that. Oh, what a shit strike. Oh, wow.
I'm back. I did realize that I shot the ball the wrong way.
Yeah, a couple of times actually, but it's fine. We move.
Sorry.
We move.
It's my fault.
I know it is, but again, we move.
I want to apologize to the stream. Everyone that's involved with it.
Bradley put on his story. I'm probably looking at my career. I'm sure you are, Bradley.
I do really believe that it'll work out for him, though. Like, I do feel like if anyone could do it, it's him.
Bro, but he needs like a team of like Albacete and like.
I do feel like he'd be actually a very helpful person. Him, Albacete. Who else is into clothing? Do what, Lucas would be too bad.
Like, I feel like the three of them would work well together. Lucas, Albacete, and Bradley.
I feel like the three of them could work well together. I mean, it makes sense. Like, they're all interested in the same things. It would make a good... Not businessman. I mean, like, clothing-wise, Lucas likes
food,
clothing.
Food, F1.
Albacete likes business.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Lucas is not into food.
Yeah. Albus is the big one into business.
Yeah. And then...
And then Bradley's into F1, Bradley? Which actually stands for fornicating once.
Fornicating.
It's like you have a porn. Fornication porn. They only do it once. In one video a year. And Bradley's into it.
Just one.
Yeah, just once a year. I said, let's get
out of here. Better than Noah.
Huh?
Life can be such a rollercoaster of emotions. If I had to give a message out to the people watching at home, the one thing I'd tell them is to just be you, you know?
Just be you.
Just be you. Most importantly, be a greyhound.
Go, son. Oh, you!
Like, if there's ever an animal or a young...
You know, you should really be yourself. You should really be yourself.
Yeah, you know. Don't be anyone else.
Be a greyhound.
Just be you. Be a greyhound. You and all your mates should be greyhounds, I reckon. You should just all be greyhounds.
Be yourself, but be a greyhound.
Most importantly.
Yeah,
just take it for us, you know.
But I'm gonna sexually wink at you after I take your panties off with my chompers. Alright?
Oh yeah. Just want my charger. The charger.
Bravo!
Oh yeah, mate. If you hit the roof at the perfect time, it's coming down, can you get rid of it?
Bro, you need to give me the call outs. Be like, he's on your ass. I'll be like, that's cool. That's what I need, you know?
You gotta remember on stream, so these profanities are extremely. I hope they blow it out, to be honest.
Oh no, Josh, it's almost as if you or me is going to be offended by what I said to you.
Exactly. They're like, we should put a warning at the start of the stream.
Well, sexually winked, I thought, was a warning as to how this stream's going to go.
Hey, people think we're going to be on the wrong side.
If we're here past 12 o'clock, it's going to become wicked in here, you know that, don't you?
Hey, the chompers will be out and everything.
My Spider-Man shorts will not be on anymore. I can tell you.
SpongeBob fam!
Bro! I thought it was Superman last night. Oh my god.
Wow! It's 2023 and you've gone ahead and said that.
I'm so far up this guy's ass right now, it's not even funny. Whoa, bro, that guy definitely has never touched a touch of a female before. Oh wow. This is amazing.
How'd you miss that? Oh crap. Head up. Hold up. How did he score? I didn't see it.
How did that go in the back of the net?
For God's sake.
What?
I didn't score an own goal. In the top corner.
Yeah, I didn't score an own goal though.
You might as well have.
Did I?
Well, no, yes, but...
No, what is it? Yes or no?
We're contesting?
Ah!
I think they could score here.
Ah! Yeah, they probably could, you know.
What is wrong with you? Way to cost a goal. Bro. Why are you trying to control it?
I didn't try and control
it. Why are you trying to control it?
Bro, that wasn't even me, man. Leo B's on my account. Come on. Give me a break, alright?
It is. I heard a shot.
Even Leo B can get himself in the school playground. I'll take that as a no. And here we go. Here's a counter attack.
Let's win this game.
Straight past him.
Bro, when did this happen?
It was in like year 8 when we used to sit on like that those silver seats underneath the trees and shit. Leave it! Oh,
yeah. And what, while we're all sitting there, you just got ah.
Yeah. Adam C did the same thing. They were sitting there together.
Oh god, no.
Yes. Bro, did you not remember this happening?
Bro, stop!
What was it like yesterday? Leo took my hand. We sat there. Held me tight by the wrist. Didn't let go.
The other hand was just...
Had a grip like 1,000 men. It was impressive. Bro, go score. Oh my god, honestly, I'm so good at this video game.
Well, I think this stream's gonna have a lot to unpack.
No, but you don't remember it's that.
Huh?
You don't remember that.
No!
Why not?
Mate, I've got a memory of a fish, that's why.
You know, well, it depends. Dolphins have some of the best memories in the world. I'd believe it.
I said it was a dolphin, did I?
Oh, a dolphin's a fish.
Well, when you think of a fish, what, do you just automatically go dolphin?
Well, when you say a stupid analogy like that, I can prove you wrong. Joshua! You're so I'm about to call you shit and gay. That's like the same thing. Damn it. Oh, we lost to the life of Dean. Life of Curry. 2-6-6.
I was like, but what the hell does Amira have something to do with Dean?
No. The life of Curry. Come on.
I don't like when people say that about my team. As if people forget that
you're an Indian. I'm going to report you in a second.
Do it. You wouldn't.
Verbal harassment. You were...
Please don't. Stop,
fam. Are you farming?
Please, I'm gonna go. I'll go. Please. I'll go automatically dead forever. Please.
Hey, look at the chat log. Oh my god, how dare you say, irreport? Bro, that is text harassment ever I've seen it.
Please.
You're lucky I couldn't report it in time.
Thank god. Bro, my account actually would've been gone, man.
It would've been funny. You had to make another account like I did.
Oh yeah, that would have been fantastic.
Alright, look at how good our chemistry is. You didn't even say anything, I knew you were gonna go for it.
Okay.
We just finished each other's...
Yeah. We finished each other's sandwiches.
Thank you. I got this? Oh, look at that! Look at the synergy. My god!
Wait, I'm chasing.
So am I, get in the middle.
Why are we both there?
I mean, get in the middle.
Double pumped? Yeah.
That's what
I'll
gay
be
porn.
Right shot.
Double sure pump. That Lucas would send us.
What double pumps?
Lovely 80-80.
Oh! Yeah. Bro, the fact that your live just got to witness me meant my very and truly best.
Alright, Josh, I'm just gonna take a poo, so you gotta entertain my stream by yourself whilst I poo, okay?
Ooh, okay.
Can I trust you to do that?
Wait, are you going now?
No, yeah.
No.
46 seconds into a Rocket League game, I'm gonna leave.
I didn't think you'd be able to do that kind of math.
It was wrong anyway.
I'm just happy you're on the 40s, to be honest.
This ain't gluten.
Didn't it? Yeah. Well, guess what, that's probably the reason why I'm surprised you
can't. Oh my god! I hate you!
Bro, no, how, don't worry, I finished
look
off
look at how sublime
you.
This is.
No, and I finished it off for you. Way to save the day. See now, that goal's gonna go into the compliment. You know those compilations of like, the assist when the assist is better than the goal? How the hell did you lose that?
Bro, I was maybe like thinking about you. Yeah?
Leo, you're thinking about Leo Beatties.
And he's what, Josh?
Love him, just... I don't want to say it, to be honest, lad.
Don't want to say what?
I still can't believe it happened. I reckon you're capping.
I'm not, I'm being genuine. Yeah, I don't want to say that.
Give me some proof.
I didn't record it.
Wow.
Bro, phone's unallowed at school. Everyone knows this. Are you a bad boy and use your phone? At school.
Sometimes I am a bad boy, I won't lie.
Oh my god, that's so hot. I got this?
Sexually weak.
Whoa.
Oh wow.
Yay.
See, if that was the last minute of the game, that'd have been really good because you, like, controlled the ball perfectly and it didn't hit the ground, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Why'd you post a TikTok now?
I did.
Yeah.
I posted it yesterday.
Oh.
I wanted to see what my missus posted on her one.
Well, you know Arsenal are going to sign Leandro Trossard, Tyler?
Going to sign who, sorry?
Leandro Trossard.
No, we're not. We don't want him.
Fabrizio Romano, 5 minutes ago. Arsenal in advanced talks to sign Leandro Trossard.
Go for the ball.
So obviously you just don't want him, eh?
I like Trossard. He carried me in FIFA 20, but like...
Carried me in FIFA 20, you know? Just...
Wowzers.
Wow. Fuck, I said wowzers.
Bro, I always like, say wowzers.
Wowzers.
Bro, did you see how cool that was? Oh my god.
Wowzers.
Wowzers.
Oh, whoop-de-doo. Shut up, loser.
Wasn't it you shut up, you loser?
You shut up, you loser.
You're my slime.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna...
Oh, bro, you're so busted, man. when I get home, you're gonna be so busted, dude.
I already am busting. I'm gonna turtle head in a second. That's how close I'm shooting myself.
Well, think about the prophecies, you know. Jesus said...
Confucius saying, man who go to bed with itchy bum wake up with smelly finger.
I don't know why that made me laugh. I've heard that so many times. It should be.
I'm just funny.
Third person watching. Oh, Charlotte Lewis, that's why.
Sexual assault.
Yeah, you... Huh. I don't know what those two have in common, but let's continue playing.
You, Josh, you are what they have in common.
Go for the ball!
It's fine. I planned that.
Contesting?
Bro, do you know who the Arctic Monkeys are?
What?
Do you know who the Arctic Monkeys are?
Sure. Yes.
You don't know who the Arctic Monkeys are?
No. I thought you said, do you want to know?
This is great defending from the two of us. Wait, do you actually know who the Arctic Monkeys are?
No. What, am I supposed to just know them now?
Yes.
Who are they?
They're a Sydney rock band.
Oh, my bad.
I know they're an English rock band from Sheffield.
But even worse. I should be knowing them.
You should, they have like two big songs.
Oh, sorry.
How do you not know the album, The Car? That's one of the best albums of all time. No, the album, The Car? Or Favourite Worst Nightmare?
Oh, yeah, nah.
You know that song, I Wanna Be Yours, the TikTok one? I wanna be yours, yeah. I wanna be...
At that I know, like, that gets my feels out, you know?
I wanna be your vacuum cleaner, breathing in your dust.
That's the line that
gets me. I wanna be your Ford Cortina. Never ever rust.
I think the vacuum cleaner one is the one that sticks with me the most, to be honest.
I wanna breathe your dust.
Yeah.
Come here, baby girl.
Not just that, but like the whole vacuum cleaner thing. I'm kinda interested in like dressing up as that kind of stuff.
You
just feel like it'd be a cheeky Halloween gift.
Do you want me to like climb on the like get down on the floor like lie on the carpet and be like, oh, I'm covered in dust particles, and then you'll like you'll come by like nah, with a vacuum cleaner and then you're like instantly erect.
Yeah.
I love vacuum cleaner foreplay. One of my favourites.
I wanna be your vacuum cleaner. I reckon we should do a live stream of us just singing.
That's highly illegal.
I sing with a... What?
Copyright. Bro, you don't know that I'm big enough that people actually care about copyright claims now?
Sorry about
that. Like, there's two people watching
I remember I made a United account, like, back in the day.
Yeah?
And I used to, like, put stuff up about United and everything. And then I put up a highlight video, because like I screen recorded the Optus Sport highlight. And then like I put it on the Instagram account, and it got taken down because Optus Sport copyright claimed it.
Yeah, nice.
I thought I lost my account and everything. You know how sad that was? Why are you not going for the ball?
Because I knew they were going to miss. Twice. Here, we're going to make it spicy.
I just want to be your vacuum cleaner, mate.
We're going to make it spicy. Make it spicy. Spicy Italian meatball. Ah, shucks. Right, I'm going to mute myself so I can listen to this song and see if it actually is what I'm thinking.
Wait. Press, no, don't press search, don't press search.
Why?
Because you need to go to the bathroom.
I don't anymore.
Oh.
Do you want me to say? I'm going to go to the bathroom anyway.
Well, no, I'd just rather you don't next game, mid game.
Alright, I'll feel it coming. Alright. So if you got to entertain my stream by yourself, okay? I'm trusting you with this.
Oh, great, this will be fantastic.
I'm trusting you with this. Can I trust you with this, Josh?
Sure.
Man, hang on, let me save the replay from that game real quick. Alright, don't say anything naughty now, Josh, you are. I don't really care. I mean, no one's going to watch anyway, so you can really say what you like. Alright, bye-bye.
It's good to take care of you guys. Yes, Jackson, thank you.
Oh, wait. Oh, but no, when the sun comes down, we wake up to eat our brothers. Such a shit. Green, green grass. But you know what? I think it needs to go on. Such a special occasion. Ba-dump.
I wanna be your vacuum cleaner.
Let's get some. If you guys, this is a treat.
Party. Throw a party.
What's your moves I like it? It's a cast to three. And she turns out all the lights and says she's coming for me. Now put your hands up, these are the heights. And there's no one in here living gonna make it out alive. Sun comes down, we wake up to young lovers. Out of town, undercover, undercover, undercover.
She said,
green, green, red.
Blue sky, you better throw a party on the day that I die.
Yeah.
Blue sky.
You better
throw a party on the day
that I die. Oh, I didn't say that part.
Never heard of
that. Oh, I didn't like the song. A sucker bird. A sucker bird.
Green, green grass, blue, blue sky. Green, green grass. There is no party on the day that I die. No party. No party.
Better throw a party on the day that I die.
Yeah. Blue Sky. Song's up next. What's this? What's Budapest? Yeah. Oh, mate. This is a tune. Let's get back to. Let's get to the part.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun.
So, you know, it's kind of good to just keep on playing George Ezra the whole entire time, taking the shit.
Why?
Just is.
Right. Throw a party. Throw a party, yeah.
Right, I'm gonna find my webcam, see if I can set my webcam up.
Mate, you really need it.
If it's not in here, I throw it out.
What, sucker bird?
Yeah, I throw it out.
Oh, what? Leon is at Wetherill Park and she didn't invite me?
She's at Wetherill Park?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, it says Anna.
I know. Thanks, Scoot.
Well, I don't know. I thought you'd have a better grasp on that.
Bro, I haven't spoken to her for the last 3 hours.
Huh. I mean, Hannah's got to speak to Leon for 3 hours. Not me.
What's even in Wetherill Park?
Wetherill Park Shopping Centre.
At
Sephora, maybe.
At 8:40 o'clock at night.
Bro, I've got to say, I'd be heading to Wetherill Park at 8:40 at night too. Oh crap, the tournament was on, eh?
No, at 7 o'clock, it's 3's tournament. 10 o'clock, 2's.
No, but I thought 8:30 was something.
I just checked. It wasn't. I can go back and look, but I don't think it was anything.
Wait, I've got an impressive clean.
Impressive clean what?
I was going to say clear, not clean, I think.
There's still one on the road.
No, why did my car change? What? I didn't tell it to do that. Josh, do you do it?
Yes.
Thought so.
At the time you're at the bathroom, I just ran over to your house. I see, I got the boost first. Oh my god. Oh, no way. Oh. I reckon we should go Wetherill Park.
Bro, do you want your ass, eh? Yeah, I'm down.
I'm not. Wetherill Park's my boring place.
Isn't that near, like, where Ethan lives?
What? No!
Sorry, jeez.
Or Ethan... What?
Ethan lives in Regent Park, that's right.
Which Ethan are we talking about?
I'm joking. He lives in Waterglide.
Doesn't live there either. That's fine. Can't be disclosing his location though on this incredibly important live stream.
He lives on 34 Fernleaf Circuit, Wattle Grove.
I don't believe he lives there.
I believe you live there.
I don't live there.
Yes, you do.
I don't live there.
I reckon Jacko, Indy's girlfriend, Indy's boyfriend. Sorry, my apologies.
Wow, really?
I reckon you send Josh like a massive double-ended dragon dildo right to his house, and then...
We'll call it Ethan.
Yeah, we'll call it, and then we'll write to Ethan on the front of it.
What's the name of the bus?
Is it 32 or 34?
It's neither. I'm sorry, yeah, it's none of them.
I can go check my Amazon account and then see what it actually all you can send.
We did, yes, we did. But
sick. Nice shot. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god. Nice shot. Holy cow. Oh, I think you can see it. Wanna play some Gay Siege next. Get it?
Yes!
Rainbow. Have you seen the new
gay flag? I don't actually get it. Can you please explain why that... What about it?
It looks like, you know, like in Star Wars and then like hyperspeed?
Yes, I know
what you're That's what the flag looks like.
Maybe it's resembling something.
What?
Hyperspeed.
What? Chewy and,
Chewy.
Bro, leave me alone, alright? I am down. Oh, I can't say that.
if you finish your sentence, then.
I'm back, bro. I'm gonna say I am. Oh, wow.
Don't tolerate.
Bro, I have diabolical. Bro, I've got the trophy. Get up, Mr. Bubbles.
I'm feeling the same way.
No problem. Nice shot.
Just to watch the soccer, bro.
What's that?
Oh wait, it's going in.
Oh my god, no way, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, I've finished on you.
I feel very comfortable on the stream.
You made that exact noise when it happened.
Oh, your stream just stopped.
No, it hasn't.
Yeah, it has.
No, it hasn't. It hasn't, Josh.
Sure.
Positive.
Yeah, it has.
I'm watching it right now. Refresh your YouTube.
Oh, yes, I refreshed that YouTube.
That's just racist.
I have refreshed... What's wrong? That's my accent.
What accent, Josh?
I had the accent.
For what? For what nationality?
I Asian. I'm sorry.
Right, I was about to say did a Down syndrome like that it was a rap lyric. you can throw in a Chinese accent and go, oh, Asian.
No. I didn't do that though. People think I did that.
It's kind of weird because like if you've got like an English accent and say "butta," for example, it's not racist. But if you like spring roll in China accent, they become racist.
Hey, yeah.
See, like. What if an Asian person was like. I'm gonna eat a sausage roll. I'm sure that wouldn't be racist.
But if we you're said,
like, could... your bing chilling, then that's racist.
Huh.
I know. See, these are the questions that don't get asked enough. You know, showers must be the horniest people alive because they're always getting turned on, and they're always so wet.
We still talk about showers?
I don't make a joke about... Can't make that joke, but can I?
I don't think you can.
No, I can't. I'd love Probably to make it.
Probably the best anyway.
I'd love to make it, but
Go on, do it.
But, no, it's about someone very close to one of us.
You should message it to me.
Okay.
Are we getting on Rainbow?
Yeah. It's under there. bro, Archie can't even play.